Not that I'm not happy that the fact that these chapters are finally getting translated, but they are being translated at quite a bad amount of time, I have to say that. It's the Fire Brigade of Flames, chapter 95, and I am the Angry Mifan, the Despair Reviewer. In this Flames of Wrath, Shinra is possessed by the hatred of a mysterious girl who is from Adora Link. Of course, Commander Arg all feels like that is very exciting and takes the hits and consider it wonderful. However, despite looking like an old man and all that, it seems that he is still very resilient, as not even that is enough to knock him out. So whatever happened, the lady in the flames have possessed Shinra using his own hatred and her own hatred by drowning him in it, so to speak. Because you keep repeating the fact that mother killer, demon, and disgusting, they don't know anything about him. Commander Arg subjugate the three people that provoked Shinra to enter this one. While on the outside, it turns out that Haume and that other guy who was with her even as a child is the one who are behind this. Well, behind this may be the wrong word, but it's revealed that it's very likely that Haume used her electric abilities to at least provoke those three, so Shinra could provoke him. Well, no, so the woman who provoked Shinra could do that. She calls this lady Hitoshihame, so a girl that hates humans. As the other guy asks Haume what is going on, even saying like, hey, are you listening to me? Haume, of course, keeps getting more and more angry at him and does the same thing she did when she was a child, like, shut up, you trash. And all he wanted to know is this a Deodora Link? And Haume, although begrudgingly, admits, yes, it is Deodora Link. Can't you see it just by watching? And it seems that Hitoshihame is possessing Shinra with the Adora Link. She is using Shinra's anger and resentment to release all her fury, and Shinra sympathizes with that anger. Well, Shinra is a hero like that. So, well, Commander Arg takes Shinra outside the room and tries to fight him, but of course, it's not gonna be that easy, mostly because, well, he wants to take the damage. Elsewhere, Shinra is being swallowed up by Hitoshihame and questions why she's so being full of hate. As the Commander Argus keep being, well, you know, high on the Adora Burst situations and the strength, suddenly, a couple of fiery spears appears to separate Shinra and Commander Arg. It's the two classmates of Shinra, the one who, well, the one guy who liked him as a befriended him, and the other guy who just wanted to slay him. It's Ogun and Arthur. Can they be the ones to snap Shinra out of this? All in all, a chapter of simplicity, so to speak. It's as revealed before, Shinra has been possessed. The girl finally has a name, Hitoshihame. What she is, though, is not exactly clear yet. Commander Arg, he did show some reasoning here, but he's still very high on getting, well, hit by the Adora Burst Link. Although technically he shouldn't exactly have felt anything just from being hit like that. But hey, when you're obsessed with something, you always tend to do that. So give me your thoughts if you have any.